Who was Patanjali? What was the nature of Yoga Shastra, which he propounded? What was the nature of yoga before Patanjali? What form did it take after Patanjali? We seek the answers with our journey into India's 6,000 years of known history. Is the history of yoga linked to the history of religion and faith? Or is it the story of an honest effort by man to conquer disease, old age, and death?